Now, multiple MR images here demonstrate a large mass in the left upper quadrant. Now, notice that this mass isn't arising from the adrenal gland. It's probably just arising from the retroperitoneum. You can see that it's T1 hypointense, T2 bright, and demonstrates avid enhancement. Now, if it was coming from the adrenal gland, I would say that it was probably a pheochromocytoma, but this isn't coming from the adrenal. This is an extra-adrenal pheo or a paraganglioma.